spy in the dough.
I'm not spying.
Well, that's okay, buddy. When I was your age, I did exactly the same thing. Of course, it was with binoculars and involved the lovely Jensen twins. Neither of which was as lovely as her beautiful mother. Will you be an angel and help me bring out the incisor?
Oh, this buddy. Sorry.
What? You're a dork.
siren. Never a good sign. I'm a murderer. No, you're not. When it's an accident, they call it manslaughter. I think I'm gonna throw up.
Happy Halloween, doofus!
Nice one, Bones.
Look at his face, that's funny.
You're not supposed to have friends over. Who's this?
This is Bone.
What's up?
He's in a band.
That's right.
And anyway, Cantaloupe, let's not open up the rule book, okay? Since you're up way past your bedtime.
No, this is different, listen!
From beyond the grave.
Dead, aren't you? I'm on your lawn, Nevercracker. Never snapper, flipper, dipper. Thank you.
guy today. Life goes on. For you. Try and relax. Be cool like me.
Chocolate.
this room once, not even to go to the bathroom. Don't drink that.
Sure, it's got letters, and they make pills for it.
See? It's true. There's something evil going on across the street.
That's excellent. I'm really happy for you. Anyway, have you two, astronomers seen Bones? He left last night unexpectedly, and he never came back.
Never came back?
Bottle.
Of course.
Okay, you know what? I don't have time for this. Listen, Z.
Your boyfriend has most likely been eaten alive.
Sherry Clausen. I gotta go. Breakfast. Happy Halloween, losers.
Rude.
Well, you know, she's probably not gonna believe me. It's too much for the evening. adult mind to comprehend. Is this pee? Because if it is, that's really gross.
DJ? You pee in bottles?
What are you talking about? That one's your pee.
Uh-huh, it's your pee.
May I please speak with Alice?
Really unsanitary.
Her daughter.
Thank you.
Excuse me. Mom, I'm selling chocolates and Maybell and...
So, hey, Mexican food, huh?
Yeah, you too, huh?
Yeah, in fact, you might say I started hating it first. Outside, in front of the house?
Fine! Let's get technical, okay? I started hating it through the telescope.
You can't call dibs on a girl through a telescope.
You can't call dibs on a girl.
Just did.
Me too.
She didn't leave me.
Authority can be so...
Okay, normally I don't spend time with guys like you. But a house just tried to eat me, so you've got 1 hour. Reginald Skolinski, but they call him Skull. Who's they?
Me,
wondrous things. And I've heard tell man-made structures becoming possessed by a human soul so that the spirit becomes merged with wood and brick, creating a rare form of monster known as Domus Mectibilis.
So we need to strike at the heart. Yeah, but where are we gonna find a heart inside a house? Ever since Nightcracker died, there's been smoke coming out of that chimney. Whoa.
the trash cans. Let's go.
Come on. You heard the big guy. You see the light. Walk towards it. Bang our key. Come on. Keep it moving. All right. Drop your weapons. Huh? Pass them to me. Come on.
I will shoot you.
Checking this out.
I am on it.
Y'all think something's funny? You testing me? I'll tell, girl. You disrespecting the badge? You don't want none of this. I'm telling you.
Until it wakes up and eats us.
Thank you.
tried to put Al to sleep with cold medicine. How lame can you get? Where are you going? I'm going home. I suck. DJ! At least it's an ambulance. DJ!
Open your eyes. Now it's not much, I know, but you just...
I'm coming, dear. Whoa! No, 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 wait! right.
I've always done what's best for you, haven't I? Haven't I, girl?
Come on, let's move. Ah! Makes sense.
housewife.
45 years. We have been trapped for 45 years. And now...
Hang out again. Soon. See ya.
expect some candy, huh?
We should go eat some candy, too.
That's a good idea. Okay. All right, let's go eat some candy. Lots of yummy candy. Like carrots. All right, where's the car? And that is how I slay the...